we go. A flathead. Model MT-0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck them. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours is yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated Link 2, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
We'll take it.
Three. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright, you want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. Big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? And he ain't dead?
No, he's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now? Bang.
Bring it, cocksuckers!
Unload on them, please!
Cut loose!
Fuerte, cabrón!
Yeah!
Mierda! Cut off!
Grab the gear. Button control side. Quick!
Out of here.
I got the set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Let's get out of here. We keep dying.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way.
team first, then blast them!
Yeah. I'm being hacked!
Wait for you!
Not far now, I'd say. Exit close. Baby steps, V. now, I see. Exit close. Be calm. Bottles. No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours. That's the way to do biz, V.
Tough to argue.
Yeah, cause I'm right. Always. Nice of you to notice. Ah, I love this town. A city of endless opportunity and brotherly hate. But if you got the cojones and you know how to use them, you can do damn near anything.
Unless you catch a bullet, stray or not.
Even then, you go out with a bang, right? And the street'll talk. The street'll remember. It's a win-win.
You know, you can make heaps more Eddies as a motivational speaker.
What a dick way.
What now, Jack?
What now?
Now I go back. Find Misty. Do something to make me feel alive again.
They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it.
Catch a fright back there that you wouldn't make it back.
Shit like that don't cross my mind. But I am grateful for coming through.
Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy for him. Ahí lo veo.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech, eh?
Sure, of course it was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo woman?
Did it without Militech holding my hand. Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Mr. V.
We're all set, ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do, grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. B.